Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Kenny here, and we are going to talk today about a subject that I don't know much about, and that is food. You know, the other day, I had my black card taken away. I didn't even know you could lose your black card. I'm like, you can take my black card away from me, and just kind of, okay, just like that, huh? Okay. And the reason I lost my black card is because I don't like chitlins. Who likes chitlins, okay? It is 2016, people. Should not be eating chitlins anymore. I didn't know eating chitlins made you black. So I started thinking about some other things that I don't particularly like that allegedly black people love. And so I made a list. Here's my list of top reasons why I might not be black. Number one, chicken. I do like chicken. I just don't like chicken on the bone. I like chicken nuggets. I like chicken strips. I like chicken tenders. I might even have chicken tenders at my wedding reception. Black woman told me that I wasn't black because I left too much meat on my bones. And why are black people so closely associated with eating chicken anyway? Because every time I'm at Chick-fil-A, I'm in the minority. It's just me and Kevin on the register. Number two, ribs. I tried it. I don't like it. I just ended up eating all the sauce off of it. Number three, macaroni pie or baked pie. I mean, they got it. Comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on our social media. Peace.